So this is going to be a different video, because it's just probably going to be facing me. I'm using my wheel. Let me just see if you can see the screen. Playing Project Cars. And I'm using my wheel in this game for the first time. And do spa. I'm using my Route Mate car. I actually saw this car in person, and it is fucking wild. Put that design on there too. Okay. I don't know what car I want to use. I don't see the difference. Yeah, I guess there isn't really a big difference. You guys can't see, so you're just gonna be here. Okay, let's start this. I just wish, like, I had something to put on so you guys could see. Or even, like, something to capture the gameplay on. If I put it here, you guys can see the screen. So, just wheel cam. Or can I do like this? God, this car sounds mean. God. Oh my God. Isn't actually that hard. The only hard thing about it is just I can't get my pedals right. I really like how they did spa this. This is the first time I raced it, but it looks beautiful. It's not like Forza where they just have like 2D trees. This game, it's so much better. You can pick the weather, you can change it inside the race. You can pick the season to have like fall leaves. It's like insane. And they just have a bunch of cool cars in this game. The only thing that like they're really missing is like to make designs in the cars. That would, if this game had a track creator and you can make your own design on cars, It would be perfect. This game is like, right now, a 9.5 out of 10. I really enjoy it. The only thing that's like really bad about it is that the career mode, it's like, once you're in something, you can't get out of it. And I wanted to do endurance racing, but then I figured out that it's actually 32 minutes for a normal race. And the end race is 24 hours of Le Mans. How the hell is long is that gonna be? Like an hour long. So, that's the only really bad thing. Of course, you can't have everything.